In video 2, we are going to see the workplaces of the three community helpers we are discussing today, and we will learn about their uniform as well.
Let's have a look at the buildings where these three community helpers go to do their work. You can see a huge building. In front of it, you can see two lawns also, and a bus is standing, which is yellow in color. So, what's your guess? What do you think? Which building it can be? I think your guess is right. This is a school. They are in a particular uniform. So, which place it can be? Look at the picture. You can guess it. This is a police station. Let's move on to the next one. Look at this red building. A one-story building. And with a red post box in front of it. So, which building it can be? This is a post office. Let's see whether our answer is right or not. Yes, it is right.
Now, to match the community helpers along with their workplaces, keep a watch on the screen.
Let's match our community helpers with their workplaces. On the right hand side, you can see the community helpers. On the left hand side, you can see their workplaces. The first one is policeman, second one is postman, and third one is teacher. Now let's see. The first building is of school, the second building is a police station, and the third one is a post office. Let's match. So the school will be matched with what? Policeman, postman, or teacher? Let's see what's the right answer. Teacher. The next police station. It will be matched with whom? Matched with policeman. And the third one, post office, will be matched with postman, isn't it?
The community helpers wear various uniforms whenever they go to their workplaces. Like a teacher wears her uniform or his uniform. A policeman wears always beige color shirt and trouser with a brown belt and with a beige cap. And a postman, usually he wears a khaki color dress and trouser. They give us various services, and in this way they make our life easy also. One thing we all need to remember, we need to be respectful to them. We need to greet them properly. So henceforth, whenever you meet any of our community helpers, follow the greeting properly, speak to them politely, and show respect to them. You all are good children. I know you all will remember this, and you will practice it in everyday life. Till then, bye-bye. See you.